What's up, guys? What's up, YouTube? What's up, Siri? What's up, ever you are watching me from? Okay, so Samza and Caldenero, they have released the, shall I say, anticipated or the most controversial song that got everybody talking. The song is out, right? The Palava song. Faith and Palava 4. So it's out. And so far, it has like 7,000 views on YouTube. And it's my first time reacting to it. If you're new, kindly make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel. And don't forget to share the video. I'm going to react to this song with my honest opinion. Right? I know some of you guys, when I say honest, you start saying, oh, IB is going to hate, he's going to this. So just relax. I'm listening it from a different side of view. Not from a Black Leo fan, not from a Samza fan, not from a Sierra Leonean, but from a different side of view. You get? That's I'm going to listen to the song and give my honest opinion. Let's go, let them talk too much.
Sorry.
What do you
Samza,
mean?
what up?
11 block.
Yeah, I know Jazzy Josie on the mix.
Count the net, bro.
What? This one's breezy.
Kawai Samza, pull up with some legendary bars. We number walk, so we pull up with some legendary cars. Main actor, I'm a legendary cast. Shut the fuck up, history, sorry, Lady Mary pass. Me name na sense body, only Creole go gomo. Me type flow, you know go yeri, I'm na bobo mot. I got bars where they penetrate inside bobo got. The next day I see you at the dress, you go gomo. Now me type flow, can boss you old school far. You go lost breath, pass and begin gas super. Kenten I go fresh, pass kuta. Me song the trend, cause I sabi produce, it's like a gas cooker. We na inspiration to them, bobo, you want to crap pass career. Still it's papa in Syria. Pull up now you move, then I cack na you area. Why for the story where you don't even get curious? In like 5 crazy, no go stop 6. Me flow get antibodies where they stop sick. Cack na the top 6. They can't pay their bills, pass and kiss ass and suck pits. Me head up like who they stole mango. Man and buck foots and cry cause then so wango. When me and cow pull up, then fist and a full mango. Holy arts, credibility, not for poor mambo. Whenever we pull up, it's a vibe. We still flying, I go tired for the ride. Step aside when we the vibe. Cause then we get me born and we grind. We the pull up with distinction. Whenever we pull up, it's a vibe.
Count the net, bro.
Flying up with time.
Okay. So, what should I do? Should I lie? Or I should be honest? But let me be honest in a normal form, and then I'll lie. One thing I will say is this. Some of you guys need to stop this hype for songs that actually doesn't worth it. You just have to. Don't be hyping things because you are on a song with Caldenero, and at the end of the day, when you release it, it doesn't worth it. Now, if I'm supposed to listen to this song as a Sierra Leonean, right, I'll be all hype. Oh man, Caldenero, Samza, they killed the beat. Hell no. First of all, the distinction is that a chorus or a hook? Because for me personally, I don't feel like that was even necessary. Don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong. There's a difference between spitting, right? You spit a lot of bars, right? Your verses is okay. But especially you, the first line is okay. But do you flow on the beat like the way I'm supposed to feel like this is Cardinal and Sam's a thing? It has to be a professional thing. Hell no. That's for the first line. And that distinction, I don't know why you even involve it, the chorus line. I don't even know if that was a chorus or it's just something else. This is not me hating, just personal opinion. Let's go.
For the ride.
Lyrics they smell like some Timbos. Shock you full up like a potty moss. The suspect I beat you. Me only that not a dirty box. But the man pull me name now you dirty moth. Social media gangsters quick for go police. A swag rotty like a willow, Congolese. The bad man they are saying no go miss. Me name na cow, I'm built for the beef. Man in the street ready for kill. neck it thief. Get 2 days fame just for this me. Won't meet face to face, you go know it risky. No more time for cheap liquor, we drink whiskey. Cow and Samsa, we pull up where the fans are. Dress code unique, fly down Lufthansa. This responder to beat go be me answer. So you know waiting in our hip hop. Since you want for live the life but can't keep up. Niggas that fed up wet, give you baby warm slap. We know they segregate.
Is it this response don't beat go me? You know waiting in me answer, nigga. Carro just ready to fight. Let's go.
Get still on top the game, yeah. While then they relegate. Warrior from Kafu Bulum. Anything test me, manhood, I had to do them. The baby give me free game, I had to screw them. Cow De Niro, this classic 2-1. Cow and Samza, y'all. Distinctive flow.
Cow like talk to this fruits again. I go to it and I fact, three sets in the boots and brain. The socks they smell, now the way them fruits can be. You cannot go able to pull them with boots in there.
Okay. Now let me go again. This is no hate. This is just honesty. Honesty. You get? Bro, if you want to know exactly if this song is dope, play it for a non-Cyril Union. Right? Play it for a non-Cyril Union and don't hype the song. Don't hype it. Don't act like you know these people in the song. Just say, guy, listen to the song and tell me what you think. The song doesn't have any movement. Like, I was expecting it to be something else. Now, let me tell you exactly what you guys did on the beat. You guys had it in mind that this is Cow De Niro and Samza Faye, right? Both of you had it in mind that I don't want Samza to overpower me. At the same time, Samza, I don't want Cow De Niro to overpower me on the boat. And you guys forget the concept of the song. I don't see anything distinction about the song. This is only going to play for a week. If it will be up to a week, it's only going to last for on YouTube, on your streaming platform. This can play in a club. Or be that heat is that you think about. Because this feels like a cipher. You get it? It feels like a cipher. It doesn't feel like a song to me. It feels like a cipher because you guys decided to pen something and forget the beats and forget the taste of the people. You just show, both of you show your lyrical ability. And some of you guys just went off the beats. No flow, just spitting bars. And to the point that your flow, relax, the beat overshadowed you guys, and you guys start all over again. So it's more like a competitive thing on the beat, which doesn't make any sense. Like, us the fans are not vibing. Like, for me personally, I'm not enjoying it. If only I want to listen to the bars, like, okay, let me sit down and listen to the lyrics, the words. That's the only thing. But if I want to combine the beats, the lyrics, the words, the beats, the lyrics, and then the flow, trust me, this is not a song. This is just an honest opinion. I'm not hating, but this is not a song. This is like a cipher, like I don't know cipher thing that I used to do. You get it? Let's go.
Anytime we pull up, now this thing show me correct. Nike, I talk bad, where I spit, see they connect nicely. Go crowd, street credibility, I see. I'm so proud, and not only smart, but I'm mighty. I control the waves and the center top. I control the waist and you center stop. Then I control the race, cause the sensor cock. I don't run streets like any center truck. Yo, I spit hard, no but tire bars them plenty. I get streets fast, plus they know me fans them plenty. Yo, I fit bad, smash it like Odo and pencil. Me flow is full of the life like a cooking utensils. Let them see map and watch, now they master the passo. Then fit bang foot and match where they pass so. Call your ass and relax, you master dip and flow. Come on before me with this cigar smashing cafe. I go hard with punch, me na master by the rim. Before I plaster them brain, I the mastic I begin. Man, I need the DNA, paddy picking. Who start the lyrical power tap, now they Samsung sabi begin. Whenever we pull up with the vibe, we stay flying, I go tired for the ride. Step aside when we the vibe, cause every day we ball and we grind, we don't pull up with distinction. Whenever we pull up with the vibe, we stay flying, I go tired for the ride. Step aside when we the vibe, cause every day we ball and we grind, we don't pull up with distinction.
Yeah, I know Jazzy Josie on the mix.
Yeah. So that's it. Like I said, it the song is over. Like in my opinion, does this song worth the hype? No. Personally, no. It doesn't. At the end of the day, God know at some point in time overshadowed you. Like he's the owner of the song. You get it. Does the song worth the hype? Personally for me, no. It doesn't worth inch of it. You get it. For me, the reason why is because I felt like you guys went to the studio thinking I'm going to be on a song with Cardinal. And you, Cardinal, thinking I'm going to be on a song with Samza. It's going to be a tight thing. Let's just speed bars and forget about the flow and forget about everything. You get it. So it was, you guys were overshadowing the beat at some point in time and focusing on the bars. The flow is not connected. So for me, that was just it. But if you ask me if you guys were spitting bars, yes, you guys were. I did not focus on the bars because I knew at the end of the day, Cardinal and Samza, you guys will do it. You get it. But does it what the songs? This is not a song. If it had been a cipher, it's fine. But it's not, for me, it's not a song. You get it. So for me, that's what I think. You tell me what you think about the song. There's no hate. Don't bring yourself here and be shouting, you hate this, you hate. No. Just a personal opinion for me, personally. So it doesn't worth the hype. But yes, it's also nice when it comes to the flow, like comes to the bars that you guys were talking about. You get it. But no, this is not something that will last for long. It's not the longevity song or whatever you guys call it. You get it. So that's it, man. Peace out.